visit my son?
They don't know yet. It's been badly decomposed. The police need to see your files on Charles. Denise, are you all right?
I moved them to the back. They're in the back. I think a lot of people want that body to be Charles. They think it will help me by putting an end to my nightmare. I'm not searching to end my nightmare. I'm searching to bring my son back home.
On Monday, April 6, 1992, it was finally determined that the body found in the depths of Lake Okanagan was, in fact, not Charles Horvath. The body was identified by means of dental records as that of a 60-year-old man missing since 1985.
The fact that the body wasn't my son meant he could be out there somewhere alive and needing help. As if my son is alive, something happened to his head that is preventing him from calling home or anywhere in the world. I will continue to search for my son until I can no longer walk or talk, until I have found the answer.
Denise Allen's search goes on. Once again, this is a picture of what her son Charles Horvath looked like at the time of his disappearance.
Call the TD Bank Missing Treasures 24-hour toll-free find line at 1-800-463-FIND if you have seen Charles Horvath or know anything about his whereabouts.